This is the mountain where that Tanakh wrestled with the Stormbird. Poor thing. This is where Kotalo wanted us to test out his new arm. I'm not sure what he's planning. I should let him know I'm around. No one is climbing that mountain. Not even me. Those Tanakh were right. I would need to fly to find out what happened to Farika. Hey, Cotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see.
All right, talk to me, Cotalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. Or you'll see. Come, it has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer. Or you'll see.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Frost would do a lot of damage. I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about. Asma's wasted against that machine. Some scrappers if I want to fix the rocket for them. Water ammo should do the trick. Drop into the water. Better check them just to be sure. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. something underwater. Maybe my focus can help me find something down here. An active console. There's something jammed in it.
Perimeter.
Erica, the mobile cover prototype is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console on file. I should check it out. This note mentions of the nuke. I had visions after drinking machine oil. Sounds familiar. Guess it didn't work out for the saucer, huh? Not gonna hurt that thing much. These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here. Use it on Ravagers now. The console has to be somewhere inside these ruins. Another console. Got it.
It's raining hell over here, Sergeant!
No shit, Corporal. The egghead over at Voltos needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here!
We have a second enemy contact incoming! Another Horus! Someone call in that goddamn airstrike!
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it. Our found lead here. There's gotta be another one of those consoles around. Nothing on land. Maybe I'll find something underwater. Thank you. turret console.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Well, Dawn was a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. I can pry my way through those rocks. A facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. I just have to follow the coordinates. Thank you. the vault. Maybe it's good enough. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. I spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could.
Another sad ending. At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I want to know what happened here.
I know you see me.
Almost ready to go?
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait to the sky. Scholars hear about this. We'll
Feels
go
right.
down in the history
Time to
books.
Test it out. This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
You're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Could use a shock arrow on the canister.